All right, here's my antique steam mill engine that I've built 10 from this prototype and sold all of those. This is 36 inches long. I figure it's from about 1890. There's a really nice flyball governor on it. Swift oiler. So it's very old and it runs pretty good still. On the other side here, turn on the steam. I'm just using this valve right here. Sometimes you have to give the ball a spin. Runs real good. Inch flywheel. Three by four boring stroke. And the base is 36 inches long. Perfect for maneuvering around with him. Everything goes with it, except for the steam hoses. This engine and this valve right here goes with it as well. And the swift oiler. Turn it around here. The front on this side. Really nice old valve. This pulley I had to make because there wasn't one on it, and I also made the one on the governor. I don't know whatever happened to them, but they did not come with it. So I just made those in the machine shop. Beautiful engine. Hate to sell it, but kind of downsizing a little bit. Showing off all my old engines and pumps and everything. I just turned the steam up a little bit on it. If you're interested in just the engine, my number is 206-948-0770. My name is Ross, R-O-S-S. Thanks a lot for watching.